All right, got me a little bass again. Nice, very nice little guy, looking good. Groovy, nice little treat for me. Number two on the night. I'm gonna switch it off to the baby walleye. This is usually a pretty solid winner with the bass. We are on a new side. We're on the opposite side today. Asked the guard, he said, "Hey man, no problem." Got one. Actually fell off the hook on the snapback, but catches a catch, and yes, it's in the hand. So yet again, just stick and move. Got one. Feels real small. Take him for a ride. Man, getting smaller and smaller. What the heck? I don't even know if I can. This guy's so small, he hooked himself top and bottom. Yep. Number four is in the books. Oh. All right. Yep. Nah, now we're getting bigger. Nice, biggest one of the day. All right. On the outside of your mouth, how does that happen? It's pretty amazing. Definitely the biggest one of the day. Little chunker. Ah, easy breezy. It's gonna be hard. Yeah. Oh, got him. Wow, yeah, definitely getting bigger on this side. He's getting bigger. Tricky. Well, here he is. Once again, looking good. I gotta try to get this hook out. It's got a weird. It's in there a little deeper than I wish it was. Ah, man. All right. Let's get the tools. Done and done. All right. Once again. Nice. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Starting to find Mama and Papa. You got it on the top jaw. Once again, right around that 2-pounder size. Get off that time, sucker. Gotcha. Gotcha. All right, got the big hook. It's easier to take out usually. Ow. And it was. All right, looking good. Actually had a little bit of weight to it. Didn't fight much. You got hooked twice. Not very wise. Well, so goes the experts. The shouldn't use a leader. I got an 80-pound leader. I think it's a 4 or a 5. Swivel. Even has green. I don't know what it's called. Some guides or protectors. So it goes. It's a nice little bird. Alright, got one. Alright. There she blows. Little guy. But, once again, catch is a catch. Alright, you were hiding in them weeds, I saw you. Alright. Alright, I guess they like the white one. On the outside, fall hook. Oh, that's interesting. Haven't done that today. Easy extraction. Oh, you're fading. Alright, that was right. Yes. All right, did I just see you? Nah. Have to check the camera on that one. You do look good. again, very nice. Weeds. Dang. All right, right on the edge. Last cast, mastermind. All right. Whoa, slow down. Get this one out. You're double hooked. All right. Oops, upside down. Good night. That was a very productive evening at Bass Pond. Hope you learned a little something today, a little entertainment. Had some nice views of the sky, sounds of the birds, and of course me catching, what, I don't know, I lost count, but around 10 bass. Now on the new side, so I'm the west side of this industrial pond, and I like it. It's pretty good. Signing off, Industrial Fisherman.